Take a moment to decide any reasons you can think of that would be compelling for doing such a thing. Let me show you one example of why it might be a good reason to do this. Basically, it's rarely the case that any piece of logic is so simple as what we see here. And you probably don't want to retype it over and over. So what if our code instead said this? Obviously, I would not want to type all of this code every time I intended to move a car around. And by abstracting it out into a function, it makes it much simpler for me to just issue the intent that I have and have that result in all of the changes that are appropriate. But an even more important reason is to improve your experience of refactoring your code down the line. If you decide you want to change how cars in the program are supposed to move, then there's only one part of this code that you will need to edit. It'll just happen correctly in both of the places where you called that function. Imagine you wanted to alter the way in which your cars move around the program, and you added an equation like this, which happens to be nonsense, but let's say you had something meaningful you wanted to put in there. If all the movement logic was in one place like this, you could be confident after you've edited this function that you've made all the changes you need in order for your program to start working correctly.